how tedious! I have wings! I feel the need.
Heroes are entering your dungeon. Reached your maximum population.
life. What's the point anyway?
I was afraid of this. This ancient portal won't open unless you know the right password. Now where would one find it? The only place it comes to mind is the ruin of an old dwarven shrine that King Shonan mentioned while we were heaving wine around the fire last week. The ruin lies not far from here. Apparently, a group of peace-seeking goblin shamans has settled there, claiming the ruin to be some kind of greenskin monument. Go there. Find the password and teach those shamans what happens to the peace seekers of this world.
Heroes are entering your dungeon.
Ah, good news! Our minions have found the password. It's Tempion, the elven word for bearded old farts. I must admit. The last of the shamans was so impressed with our strength that he decided to join us. Anyhow, the way to King Shonan's cellar lies open. Destroy his flesh wounds if they cannot cure it.
You have reached your maximum population.
What's the point anyway?
Don't kill me. Please. Don't kill me. Don't turn me into anything unnatural.
Hey, Oscar! Come look! Dude looks like a lady!
Let me live and I'll give you something nice. I have a wife and three kids.
A wife and three kids? Oh, yeah, that's nice. Gimme.
For heaven's sake, I'm a father of five. Don't kill me. There's so much I still need to do in this world. Think of the children. There are 12 tiny toddlers depending on me. Don't kill me.
We'll see about that. Who are you?
Oh, a fellow gentleman. Well, how wonderful. I am no one special. My name is Lagvor Deleva, simply a traveling bard, spreading the word of peace, love, and understanding to the far reaches of Ardania.
Really? And how is that working for you? I would assume it wasn't peace and love that made you end up in that cell.
As a matter of fact, it kind of was. I sang some songs on that note at the king's banquet the other night. Seems he isn't too fond of being told it's groovy to be nice. But you are, I'm sure. Behind those black robes, cold eyes, and ghastly embellishments, I sense the presence of a true humanitarian, filled with a desire to do miracles of goodness.
I'm beginning to understand the actions of my former ally.
The Toonsmith says he's good. I say we eat him.
Steer yourself, Deathslayer. You said something about a price for setting you free?
For sure, just don't kill me. My family is rich. You can have gold as much as you like. Or better yet, I can be your personal poet for, let's say, a month?
How about I feed you to my minions?
No, wait, I have it. You're the sort of guy who has a thing for gruesome contraptions, yes? Let me live, and I'll tell you about a huntsman I heard of the other night. He's said to possess the most devious mind for crafting deadly traps. I'm sure you can get your hands on the schematics.
Well, all right, sounds like a fair deal, I suppose. Come with me. We'll let my Death Slayer get on with the slaughtering of intrepid heroes while you show me the location of this huntsman. Hey, Deathslayer, I have marked the location of that huntsman fellow on the world map. You should go check it out. Oh, and I took the opportunity to question the singer for news from Ardania. According to him, all is peaceful and calm in the realm. Everyone is getting along just fine, and the sovereign is getting fatter and fatter on fried potatoes, sugar chip cookies, and curly cheese things. The kingdom is overripe and ready to be plucked.
You have reached your maximum population. Heroes are pillaging your treasure pit. Treasure pit destroyed.